Hey yo, what's up guys, and welcome back to a new video. I hope you guys are having a great day. So for a little disclaimer here, I'm gonna be talking about my computer once again. Not like I already have enough videos on that. I did abuse the hell out of it. Anyways, as much as I love to make tech review videos, this isn't really a review. It's more of like a, why the hell did I buy this? So as you guys know, I've been talking a lot about the computer, like whether or not it's good for streaming, whether or not it's a good gaming computer. And to be honest, it really is. However, man, this is a story time of how this computer is dying already, and it's been one full year. Get ready, because it's emotional. So as you guys may know, is that I did a video regarding my Ducky 1-2 Mini RGB 60% keyboard. That thing broke. I'm actually making a video on it here in the near future on how to fix it, because I think I'm able to fix it, hopefully. I bought new switches. I don't know if it's gonna fix it completely, but we'll see. So without further ado, this computer, before I actually made that Ducky keyboard video, this computer has been failing in GPU. So if you guys don't know what GPU means, it means graphics processing unit. So essentially, I know a little bit about internal stuff regarding computers, but I don't know all the stuff. I know more external than the actual internal stuff. So don't be judging me in the comments saying, you don't know shit about the computer, blah, 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 blah. I know, I just got lucky with the views. Sorry. My old computer right here, this is my Alienware one. I had this thing for 7 years and it still operates fairly well. Yeah, I've had, again, this Digital Storm Lynx for 1 year, and it's failing me already. I don't know what's going on with it. Obviously, if you buy the Digital Storm Lynx now, it's going to last. Most of you hopefully will know that my graphics card is the old 2070. It's not the Super. So the Supers have more cores in them, and it runs a lot smoother than what the regular 2070s do. And actually, I don't even think they sell the 2070s anymore, or like the regular graphics card without the Super in them. Let's just say this. 2 days before I made that video about my keyboard, my GPU and my computer started failing. And what I mean by failing, I mean every time I play a game and or try and stream, it fails. Like, the GPU time goes up significantly. So what you want to do in range is, like, a good range is between, like, I would say 4 and 10. Medium to, like, range is between probably 11 and, I would say, 14. But mine has been running between 20 and 40 milliseconds. That's terrible. That means my frames are dropping between 20 and 40 frames per second. It's a little nerve-wracking to say that, like, I've recommended this computer to so many of you so far. We have 1,700 people subscribed to this channel. That's awesome. Out of those 1,700, I think I have recommended this computer to at least 500 of you, which is scary because it's not on me, it's on the company, but, like, I bought this computer with hopes that it would last for 5 years. It is not doing that. Hopefully, the newer ones with the new graphics card, the new Supers, they're lasting a lot longer. It's so, so sad to see this computer just die. Like, honestly, I can't even stream on it. I've never been able to stream on it for the past 8 months, but I've kept it quiet from you guys because, honestly, I just want to keep it on the DL. But it's still a good computer. It still turns on. It still operates. It's just a matter of, it just doesn't perform as well as it should. I hope it's just the graphics card. I'll obviously make another video that I love to do, but that's it. I don't want to make the story time too long because honestly, it's probably going to be really boring to watch anyways. Meh. That's it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you're not subscribed to this channel, go ahead and subscribe because this is going to be my dream career. I'm literally, my life is on this, and I'll see you in my next video. Peace.